Zomato was started as an app which lets you browse digital menus. Now we are this big food tech company that is operational in 24 countries. More than 150 million users visit the platform every month. We are available in 10 languages. And on the delivery side, we have a fleet of around 60,000 delivery riders. If you want to discover great places to go out, if you want to order in, if you want to reserve tables, and if you just want to browse food, you can use Zomato. So Zomato serves a lot of use cases, and that makes it challenging for the development team to fit in a coherent way inside the app.
After all the buzz in the developer community about Kotlin, I was intrigued by how Kotlin was able to uphold the object-oriented paradigm and solve many of the architectural flaws in the compile time itself. I almost instantly recognized that Kotlin will enable me to develop more architecturally sound applications. Kotlin provides us with null safety at compile time itself, and this is one of the most used features by our team. If you convert a Java class to Kotlin, there will be about 15 to 20% decrease in the line of code. But if you take data classes, there is a drastic improvement of about 55% decrease in the lines of code. Switching to Kotlin is efficient and really exciting. At Zomato, now almost every new feature is being developed in Kotlin. We as Android developers have not experienced the functional paradigm like the developers of JavaScript. So Kotlin providing a function-oriented style of coding was a very good feature. Often a use case comes when we are using code of third-party libraries, where we want the class to have another function. Kotlin makes this hassle-free by the support of extension functions. Almost all the new SDKs and APIs that Google is releasing right now has Kotlin support. On top of that, the third-party library developers are also adding support of Kotlin, which is increasing our Kotlin experience.
Zomato is rated 4.3 on the Google Play Store, and we've been lucky with the support of the ecosystem that Android provides.
I would recommend switching to Kotlin because of its interoperability with Java. With recent updates, Android Studio has drastically improved Kotlin support. It is almost frictionless.